Macca's guides.
Hey everyone, Macca here with the continuation of our High on Life Luglox locations guide. And in this video, we're going through Old Town, where you can find a total of 27 chests or crates inside of each, obviously being things like trading cards, upgrades, or just flat out pesos, which you can use to upgrade stuff at the pawn shop. As always, I would recommend you do these after you beat the game for the most part. A lot of them are also going to be a lot easier if you have a fully upgraded jetpack as well as additional fuel. This will allow you to more easily scale buildings and run around the map more quickly and efficiently. I've tried to lay these out as efficiently as possible in a counterclockwise circle, kind of around the map, ending off in the middle. Feel free to follow along with the video pause if you need to, and make sure you got all 27 when you finish up. Thank you so much for watching. Drop a like on the video. Special thanks to everyone on Patreon for supporting the show. I'll see you soon. Peace.
When I insult you, I mean it with love. You piece of shit.
Back in your hands again? It feels really good to be here. You really have nice and warm hands. Thank you. chasing me for no reason, and they're gonna kill me unless somebody intervenes!